Hello childrens, let's continue with our EBS lesson number 18, safety rules. Question number 4, answer the following. Number 1, which safety rules we should follow at home? Which safety rules we should follow at home? हमें घर पे कौन से safety rules follow करने चाहिए? Number 1 is, do not play near the fire. Number 2, do not play with sharp things. Number 3, do not touch electric wires. हमें fire के पास नहीं खेलना है. And sharp things के साथ खेलना है क्या? No. Then electric wires, we should never touch them. Once again, repeat after me. WHICH, which? SAFETY, safety. RULES, rules. WEVSHOULD, should. FOLLOW, follow. AT, HOME, home. Which safety rules we should follow at home? Answer. Number 1 is, do not play near the fire. DO, NOT, PLAY, play. NEAR, near. THE, the. FIRE, fire. Do not play near the fire. Number 2, DO, NOT, PLAY, play. WITH, with. SHARP, sharp. THINGS, things. Do not play with sharp things. Number 3 point. DO, NOT, TOUCH, touch. ELECTRIC, electric. WRIES, wires. Do not touch electric wires. Understood? This is your question and you have 3 points down. Then come to question number 2. Which safety rules we should follow while crossing the road? अब road cross करते वक्त कौन से rules follow करने चाहिए? Number 1 is, use zebra crossing. हमें zebra crossing use करना है. Number 2 is, never run on the roads. Road पर कभी भी नहीं भागना. Next, obey traffic lights. And we should always follow the traffic lights. Repeat after me. WHICH, which? SAFETY, safety. RULES, rules. WEVSHOULD, should. FOLLOW, follow. WHILE, while. CROSSING, crossing. THE, the. ROAD, road. Which safety rules we should follow while crossing the road? Answer. Point number 1. Use ZEBRA, zebra. CROSSING, crossing. Use zebra crossing. Point number 2. NEVER, never. RUN, run. ON, on. THE, the. ROADS, roads. Never run on the roads. Number 3. OBEY, obey. TRAFFIC, traffic. LIGHTS, lights. Obey traffic lights. Which safety rules we should follow while crossing the road? Number 1, use zebra crossing. Number 2, never run on the roads. And the last one is, obey traffic lights. Kids, you have to write this in your EBSCW book. Write it in a good handwriting and read along with the video. Bye-bye.